This is an unusual election. It was called because government couldn't go on without a majority in the House of Commons. And we find that no one can take the result for granted, not across the UK and not here in Wickham. What I want to do is go back to Parliament, put through Boris's deal so that we can move on to the priorities that matter to you, like the NHS, schools, policing, having the security of a good job and a safe pension, looking after the children and the grandchildren. I think it's widely understood in Wickham that Jeremy Corbyn would put all that at risk. He'd tax savings, businesses and property, and he'd fundamentally change the way we live our lives. So your vote has never been more important, and that's why I want to ask you to vote Conservative on Thursday, December the 12th. Thank you.